Today really is a celebration for hunters and anglers here in America. So on behalf of Dan Ash, the director of the United States Fish and Wildlife Service, I just want to say it's a great day for conservation. These are conservation initiatives which are different than conservation initiatives of the past. It's not the days where the federal government is coming in and buying up huge tracts of land. What's happening here is the ranching communities are coming together and saying through conservation easements and working together, we will enter into a conservation era where we will be able to preserve and protect the ranching way of life, which is so important, especially in places like South Dakota.
Thank you, Secretary Salazar, for this opportunity to celebrate the creation of the Dakota Grasslands Conservation Area. I'm glad you were able to visit South Dakota in the spring to see this diverse rural landscape firsthand. I want to highlight that this conservation effort relies on voluntary easements with private landowners. Sunsoil, South Dakota has a rich ranching tradition. The easements allow those uses to continue while conserving the natural landscape, benefiting migratory birds and enhancing water quality. There are hundreds of landowners in eastern South Dakota on waiting lists to sign up for Fish and Wildlife Service's easements. The Dakota Grasslands Conservation Area will accelerate this type of public-private partnership. With the help of the Land and Water Conservation Fund, this conservation area will protect valuable wetlands and a diverse grassland ecosystem that is becoming all too rare. The Prairie Pothole region is a crucial breeding ground for ducks and other migratory birds that are immensely popular with sportsmen and wildlife enthusiasts alike. Hunting and other forms of outdoor recreation contribute greatly to the South Dakota economy and our quality of life. Accordingly, I'd like to thank the sportsmen and conservation groups here today for your efforts to develop strong partnerships and promote conservation practices that enhance our landscape and support our rural economy. I look forward to working with all of you on the Dakota Grasslands Conservation Area.